The real queen. Stand as leduwe.
Thank you very much, Peshi. I indeed feel like a queen today. Siyabonga bakithi. Salibonane babukeli bethu. Yeah, spoken word. Imboni. Inkondlo. Ewuqala. Ake sigiyeni sikholise. Ithi yona. Sigiya ngamasiko ethu. Sigiye ngesintu sethu. Siziqhenya ngolimi lwethu. Sizigqaje ngobuntu bethu. Siyakhuluma. Sikhuluma sinonisa inkulumo ihlabuse inambithe ngezaka. Silaye sikhuze ngazo, sinyeye sihlebe ngazo. Sisole sibuke ngazo ulimi lwethu, ubuntu bethu, isintu sethu. Gegegegela ntombi, zala bantu ziyebantwini, ayikho eyagana inyamazana. Amakhuba alingene abalimi. Hayibo. Oseyitshayile kakayosi, oseyosile kakayidli, oyidlileyo udle icala. Siyaqomisa siqonywe. Siqoniswe siqome. Ulimi lwethu, ubuntu bethu, isintu sethu, ubuyithi bethu. Mahlanu akamtunga, ingane ziyachacha magoda ziyezwana, lawo ayezwana, ingabe umnumzana wabadlisa na. Akhomba ngophakathi kufenoni leyo kusobala iphekwa ngomhluzi wenye. Ngamavithika zamagqwalaguma insuze lakude nyakutela anyathela ngabantwana kunyikinyeke umhlaba. Ayaziqoxela engagqizeqa akala. Qede abhansulane eliqhonisa kuhleko. Thina sendelendo danye. Ulimi lwethu, ubuntu bethu, isintu sethu, ubuyithi bethu. Ndlovukazi Lozikeyi, nanzi ingane zakho. Ziphekele uziphakele zidle zisuthe. Amasimu endlalekile, ukudla kuvuthiwe, tshayani ngesibomvu. Dlanini likholise leqe ligiye ligide liqolotshe. Kholisanini kukwenu. Yeah, asikholisenini. This is our home. Sikholisa, sikhumbule stay home and stay safe. Siyabonga. The next one. Ithi yona. Izolo lidlule lamazolo. The past. Zolo bebengikhangela banqaphe banqife bazonde bangibiza ngamagama amabi bangibiza unondinda wadlula zisengwa bangibiza uthathekile imota yamawaya but umfazifazi utshona edidizela egumeni lakhe umfazifazi wandisa usendo lwakwabozala umfazifazi ulindela owakhe but abafuni kungibona emadala Enkantolo zabo ngingaliqobi. Ezikolweni zabo ngingalingi ingene. Ngoba bona ngamadoda benza umsebenzi wamadoda doda umfazi fazi ulindela owakwakhe. Bafakana ezikhundleni. Baholisana ngengwane. Bathungamela ingatsha zonke lemidlwane engathungulu liyathungamela ngababuka ngababheka ngazidla izingwalo ngaqeqesha namhlanje ngisesiqongweni khonale. Angizange ngilwe ngenduku. Angizange ngilwe ngewisa. Ngalwa ngengqondo, ngengqondo nganqoba. Abantu abami abayazi indlala bezwa ngelikabathi ukuthi kulomqando phandle, bezwa ngelikabathi ukuthi likazamxolo liyachaya. Umfazifazi kahlali izandla. Umfazifazi unakekela imuli. Angisoze ngahlala phansi, angisoze ngathulwa, nxa abangabambe becikelwa emanzini, nxa abangabambe sekhangelelwa phansi njengezibi. Ngizakhuluma, nginqolonge, ngikhulume, ngimemeze, ngize ngizwakale. Educate a woman, educate a nation. Empowering a woman reduces poverty. Equal pay for equal jobs, I demand. Equal opportunities for all, I demand. Ngithi bayethe wena wesifazane oqamula maketa noncindezelo kwezomkhononi. Udlani ebabayo kambe ngaphandle kwesawuto ozifakela lona. Indlu ohlala kuyo ibiza elakho igama. Ebhanga ulamaqubaquba usutshayela eyakho imoda. Ngithi bayethe wena wesifazane oqamula amaketano ncindezelo kwezemfundo. Namhlanje bakubiza professor, CEO, engineer, doctor. Ngithi bayethe wena wesifazane oqamula amaketano ncindezelo kwezepolitika. Izolo besibezwa sibabone kungomkhulunyelo labo mvinjelwa bodwa. Bengo His Excellency the President. Comrade Speaker say, His Worship the Mayor. Namhlanje sesibezwa njalo sibabone bakhona nobuhle labo nomusa labo sebengo Ye Excellency the President. Comrade Speaker Madam. Ye Worship the Mayor. Ngithi bayethe bo mama bayethe besifazana. Oh yes. Bayethe bo mama. Yes to all the women. Women empowerment. Yikho ke esikhuluma ngakho namhlanje sithi thank you very much. Siyabonga ke elandelayo ngithi ngizamshaya nge surprise of patience. Namhlanje sengikhuluma oluka Queen isikhiwa. The next two are going to be in English. And the other one was written by my beautiful friend, my friend Umzana. Yokuqala ithi yona. The cock is crowing, a new day is beginning, the sun is rising, now it's my time. I will look with a different eye and I will speak with a different voice, for I'm no longer the same, now I say no. I refuse to suffer. I refuse to be abused. I refuse to be denied my right to be me. I refuse. I have been threatened, beaten and battered. I have escaped the claws of death, blue-eyed and tattooed with wounds of loyalty. For so long, I have been a nobody but something, an instrument for gratification, valued only in the darkest moment of the quiet. For so long, I have been a prisoner, denied the right to be seen, denied the right to be heard, pushed to the fifth corner of the chicken. No visitors, no friends, no words, no space, just tears. 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 I will not moan anymore. I will not drop a tear. I will fight for my existence and I will claim my space. For now is my time to say no, my time to break free, free from the chains of suffering, free from untold pain, and free from the bondage of fear. Ungithethe ngilivithikazi. Usitsho siyangivuthuza ungivithize. Hayi, sengikhathele, kwanele, now I say no. Let's say no, women. Singayivumi abuse. And this one, it's a conversation. Let's listen and enjoy the conversation between a man and a woman. Yeah, these two, they have to cohabit. But they can't do without us. That is it, we can't do without them. Siyabonga. Woman, wipe away that makeup. It is ugly and an African. When will you wake up and stop apping the American? You smudge your face with makeup, thinking it will do a lift up. Girl, you can't improve on the perfect. You can't correct where there is no defect. Away you throw that stupid wig. It is for those who wallow in vanity. I know it makes you big. In fact, it destroys your dignity. Like a chauffeur driver stopping for a passenger, you are quick to buy artificial hair when you know it shoots up my anger. Genuine hair must fill up African air. Remember, what is false can never be yours. Your miniskirts displays my legs to all and sundry. No wonder our land is now dry. Your hipsters permits eyes to feast on my belly bottom. Remember, semi-eaten food becomes completely rotten. Off to the soccer stadium I go to watch and root for what is real. Barcelona forever a sumptuous meal. When I return, I don't want to find no mouse, but a real African woman in my house. Oh, man, I too I am a daughter of the soil, just as you are a son of the soil. From the fight, I won't recoil. I live Africa. I breathe Africa. I am Africa. Men of Africa, who are you to tell to us on what is African? Africa is the cradle of mankind. It is not for those who do not use the mind. It is a continent for the colorful and diverse, not for those in constant reverse. When a judge wears a wig, you say it makes him big. You believe it gives him dignity. But when a woman does it, it's now vanity. Sis, let my head wiggle into a wig. It puts me in the mood of a gig. Allow my face to be lathered with makeup. It jolts all around to steer and look up. And let my Welsh heavy body squeeze into a hipster. It jolts men to stare and whisper. What I buy with my dime, it's not a crime. It merely puts me into my prime. My clothes, my footwear, and my hair extensions all declare my intentions to look good, spread good, and feel good. Feeling good is African, period. So, you call yourself Barcelona after some team called Barcelona. Barcelona is in Spain, and this must cause you plenty pain, being proud of a name so un-African. Oh, daughter of the soil, your voice is smoother than oil. Deliberately, I provoked you so that you remind us all of what being an African woman is. You strike a woman, you strike a rock, and there and there, you stop being a cock. Watintumfazi, watintimbogoto. Yes. Siyabonga, strike a woman and strike a rock. Watintumbogoto. Yes, to all the women and the men out there. Let's cohabit. Siyabonga kakhulu. The next one, I'm not going to introduce it, but I'm just going to get into it. It's not a so happy one. What does he call it? Let's enjoy. Ayazi mncele ayilanke thabe chabi ayikhethi mhlobo ingumashaya bhuqe ibutha zonke bonke lonke sonke izimpantsha yampantshaza abampofu yabampontshisa abatsha sebechabalele abadala yabadelela abamhlophe yaphephuluza abansundu ibasunduzela kugoqanyawo sebewanaye aze aqothuka amakhanda wongqongqoshe. Ogqiha bawaqhoba aze abazimvuthu amathambo engqondo. Osolwazi sebephenduke onolwazi. Osiyazi kambe yini abasayaziyo. Amasula maqhinga ungawabona. Ivulala isigulane, ivulale umongi, iqothula izifundiswa, ivayindela ososiziwayo, ishaya abepolitika, inemba unjwati. You see? Ayikhethi mhlobo, ayazi mncele, ayilankethi abeshabi, ingumashaya bhuqe, ingubutha zonke, lonke, bonke, zonke. It has been a nightmare. The world is at a standstill. Economies are crashing and crumbling. Superpowers are powerless. Minengi imibuzo izayiselamana kambe uzalunga. Ukuthi izaphela. Mpela kuzalunga futhi izaphela ngoba okungapheliwe kuyahlola layo imihlolo iyaphela. Dlala eyakho indima lami ngidlale eyami. Yebo yona ayilasisombululo kodwa singayinqanda ingamemetheki. Siyinqande ingakachamisele. Beja ngemaski. Lichumayele ivangeli lokugeza izandla. Dlala le sanitizer. Qhelelana laye. We are in this together. And together we shall fight COVID-19. Yes, together we'll fight COVID-19. Yes, let's stay at home and stay safe. Continue washing our hands. Social distancing. let's wear our mask all the time. The COVID-19 is saying, thank you. And this is my last picks. Your favorite, Chumtanami, or Peshi. Peshi, I'm doing your favorite. Yes, Nyaz and Jalo, your favorite, Yabanengi. It's Yona. So we've by each other. You send the belly essence, you lay your lessy. Sing as in Jalo Babugeli. Ukuthi ivuba ichoto le has ukuthi yikuyini. Yes, just guess. Ukuthi yikuyini ivuba ichoto. So ivuba ichoto. Nantiya licholobela. Lisolobela elalo ubabamkhulu. Kwabhubha ngitsho sikomdabuko. Obekuthi izithelo zithelele zikhifize. Ulujulundenda lujuluka umansifane. Umqoko luqhobuza usalela ondwangu. Bezitika bencoma ubungcwethi belizwe eliqotho. Vukubone ingqubevano kwathengiswa xa kuqakumviyo kwathengiswa mkhemiswane msosobiyane kwadimali ngakhoka sikondulo sanwabuphendu utekulwesikinga ingasengxabangcoza yivuba itshodo incancanca. Wothini okamatshobana? Wothini okangululu? Wothini okamawaba? Wothini okamangete? Ngobo lwabo lendulo silwaphephetheka okwamazolo mpela lutshwabhene. Obelumnandi luhlabusa endulo lamhlanje seluyize. Abafowethu sebengojeki. Odade wethu sebezimenya. Owaziyo sengoqavayo, ohlakanipileyo sengovusileyo sekungo awa zikhuphani jeki. Ubaba kasazi wasokusazi wayitopi, umama kasazi wasokusazi wamasalu, ubaba wayengobaba ngoba yebaba ngolaka. Umama engomama ngoba emamatheka ngothando. Pho! Itopoli topolani, umasalu usaluzani, yivuba ichoto imihlolo yahlolelana. Inkosi ayisakhothami isiClara, ngishola unothi mehlezi kamezi ushaka kanye longalongalo kamashomana bathi waClara. Pho, bazothethela bathi nabazukulu bazokuthi khulu zikhuphani na? Bazovuma bathi nabaphansi bazokuthi maya mzukulu ziyakhupha kumbe bazokuthi shwala na? Mzilikazi kamashomana sengathonga sembaba la egqakazayo ematsheni esaba izipho zayo konakala. Batshele bonke abaphansi izikhathi ziguqukile namhlanje. Ntana nantinini untikolotsha entantalaza emini. Umgobho wafukumala amatshetshe ebhekile. Impisi yomkhukulu yaphumela ebandla. Umsongelo lwambhokoda izulu ebusika. Udubekile wathuzwa esiphaleni. Wabhudulwa kazafunda namuntu. Nansi enuka umthubi inganyana. Isifutshana mponjana mbuzana. Isisu. Amantunkilelana esikananane. Amadilekelana izitho zofudu. Mpela yivuba ichoto imihlolo yahlolelana. Thank you. Siyabonga bakithi. Sithi thank you. Thank you very much. Yes.